What do you want, Michael?
I don't know. I want something that isn't this. I want to be a good dad, love my family, live the dream.
Why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit?
But at the same time, I really want the other stuff too.
And you're plainly addicted to chaos.
Well, I'm not sure that's true, Doc. I'm rich, I'm miserable. I'm pretty average for this town.
I think you need a new therapist.